Hi, I'm Mrs. Fox, and I've picked The Princess and the Pony by Kate Beaton as my favorite story. It's a story about a princess that wants a warrior horse to fight battles, and her parents get her a little pony that farts all the time. And it's a story about a princess, and the pony overcomes and wins the battle. And it's a good laugh out loud book.